Victoria's Secret bag. So basically, what I went for was underwear.
Underwear.
And I actually went back and returned some underwear and bought some more. I really love the Victoria's Secret Lacy. What I love about it, number one, is that it's one size fits all. Yeah, one size. That's the first thing I love about it. The second thing is it's super duper comfortable. And for any of you that know me personally, I don't really like underwear. I mean, bras, yes, but like underpants. I don't like when you get those razor bumps by your bikini line, and a lot of like cotton underwear tend to give me those bumps. So it's difficult for me to find something that fits. Usually I'm a small, but the small might be like a little bit tight, and then it's not even tight, it just, it clings to you. And then the medium, when you go to like, I don't know, like get undressed at night, you take your pants off, your underwear comes with it because the medium are too big. So I really love the Lacy because they stay in place. They're a thong underwear, and I bought 6 pairs of them. And I only had 1 pair before this, and I didn't wear them that often. And just recently, I was like, oh, I'm wearing leggings, let me throw on the Lacy. And they stay in place, and they don't bother me too. A lot of times with like a G-string or a thong, I feel like I want to pull it out of my butt crack. It's just in there, and it bothers me, and it irritates me, and I don't like it. But with the Lacy, it just stays in place, and I don't feel like that. So here's the first pair. And these are regularly $12.50, and I got these. There were 3 for $33. So I love these colors for summer. This is the first pair, and I really like this bright orange. That's the back. And see, it's not that skinny, and that's what I like about it. Like, it just goes where it's supposed to go, and it fits in all the right places. I also got like a normal color because the other ones I have are like really hot pink. I guess this is like a taupe. I just think it's so pretty. I guess this is like a yellowish green. It's not really fluorescent yellow, but I think it's a little too bright to be green, so I don't know, in between. These are like leopard, and I thought these were really fun, so pick those up. Oh, I guess I put that pink pair back. Oh, bummer. Oh, I kind of wanted that pink pair. I'll have to go back. Guess I have to go back. I wonder if they have the colors written on here. I guess not, they're not lipstick. Okay, so this is like a purpley color. And as you can see, these are a little different. They're not like the regular lace. They have like these dots. And I think these are really like cute looking. There's not, besides color, there's not that much difference. But this aqua pair has like a little white lace ruffle. And as you can see, there's a little bow, a little white bow right in the front. And I just think these are so cute looking. And so that's all the underwear I bought. Now I'm going to go on to some of the pieces of clothing I picked up. I love Victoria's Secret because everything's so comfortable, and I run into pink quite often to just pick up something easy. I really love their leggings. The elastic at the top isn't too thick, and it's not that tight. So that's what I really like about them. This elastic, this is the crop legging. The elastic on this is a little bit thicker. It's about this big. Shh, no barking. I have their regular leggings, and I wanted a pair of that were crop. So these are like, I guess like capri. I got these in the small. Yeah, I'm just not sure how I feel about that elastic being so thick, but we'll see. Next thing I got was this t-shirt. It's just a t-shirt. I like that it's long, and it's got this really cool, I don't know if you can see it, it's really cool, like, open back. I had a shirt like this, actually, that I bought a couple years ago at Forever 21, but it's really short. So, I don't know, I just like it when it's a little bit longer and it covers my belly areas. Yeah, this is really cute. And the sleeves are pre-folded up, and they're sewn that way, so you don't have to worry about like folding the sleeves up. So they have a nice edge to them. Got this, the crop legging, for $30. So I thought that was a good deal. The next piece of clothing I got was this sweater by Pink. And this was $44.50. And I've been looking for like a sweater that's kind of light. As you can see, you can kind of like see through this sweater, all right? And, but it's just, I think it has a nice summery, springy look to it. Cause I tend to be cold a lot until it's like 90 degrees. I'm not happy. What are you dogs doing? Shh. I like this sweater. I don't really love that it says pink and has the heart on front, but I figure whatever, I wear stuff like that. Yeah, so this is a nice sweater. I figured it'd look great with leggings or a pair of jeans. Finally, this is a sweatshirt. And I love the fade. I love how it's white at the top and it fades to a darker gray at the bottom. I think that's really cute. And it's super comfortable. It looks really nice. So we'll see how I do with these. This is also $44.50. We'll see how I do with these and I'll see if I wind up keeping everything. But that is my Victoria's Secret haul. Oh, I almost forgot. So the first time I went to Victoria's Secret, I didn't go to my regular store. And as I was walking out, I see this sign that says, when you spend a certain amount of money, free $5, not free $5 flip-flop, $5 flip-flop. And I was like, dude, I wanted a $5 pair of flip-flops. So my girlfriend, Daphne, stop it. My girlfriend was like, you wanna go back in? And I was like, nah, I'll just go in my Victoria's Secret. So when I went back to make my underwear switch, I picked up these. First of all, I think it's so cute that they have this little travel bag. Well, that's like a bonus that I get this extra Let's Party kind of a makeup bag or travel bag for whatever. I guess you can pack like mini shampoos and things if you're going on vacation. And then I got these cool, oh, these have like a stain on them. Maybe I should go back. But anyway, these say Let's Party. How cute. Let's Party. And these are just cute little flip-flops, and I need a new pair. You know, flip-flops start to get like funky and like grimy after a year or two, so I just wanted to try. Ooh, somebody loves me. Oh, look, I'm putting them on right now. Do you guys want to see them on my feet? Or is that like fetishy? Okay. Okay, so on my feet. I'll show you my flippy floppies. See, aren't they cute? I love them. So anyway. So my camera stopped recording and I wasn't able to finish this video, but that was the gist of it. If you have any questions, post them down below and please subscribe.